It's your boy High Baby Corner. I can give you the sauce, but only a sachet.
It's Miro Jeffy, the gal them molasses, not the gal them crosses, blood.
And you are locked in to the best reaction channel, or should I say YouTube channel.
Come on.
Point back period.
In the whole entire world, Craig.
It's DigiClock.
DigiClock, fam.
I think we need to get like some type of horn behind it or...
Some fanfares and...
Come on, man.
Don't worry. Soon we're going to bust Cooley, man, with the intro. You get me? That heavyweight.
Straight off the back, just like to big up this week's sponsor, Drinks Deluxe.
Let me clear it off. You get me? Icy.
Let me taste this now.
Flavours! Hey, let me know what your thing's tasting like. What's that? What does it taste like?
I don't know. Not too sure.
Hold on. I think mine is the passion. Is it me? Flavors, Ruben.
That's better. I have to give it a proper swig up.
Jeez. I'm going to carnival.
Drinks Deluxe. Yeah. Moving saucy with the team.
I'm not gonna lie, check them out, man. We're gonna slide the Insta and the thing, you know how we do. DigiClock stuff, you feel me? It's a proper thing.
Yeah.
I got the wild thing.
Hey, cameraman, what flavour did you get? What did yours taste
come
like?
Come on, what did yours taste like, bro?
The Camry thing over there.
I need a background review. Say something, bro.
Yeah, that's lit.
And yeah, that's Drinks Deluxe, fam. Come on.
Yeah, I told you from the get-go, fam. Mad.
Yeah, man, took the red thing.
Mad
Caesar. Mad things. Come on, but yo, back again. Also, come on, I can't forget about the sauce.
Romeo Cabelli.
Hey, fam, I didn't want to take off my hat, but the cop inside my thing.
Man got the loops on the head.
Man got the red bottoms.
I got red bottoms, nigga.
On my head, son.
Yep. We're moving different this year. I like it. The cop's moving different. Saucy and the type of, you get me, the type of sway that's on this. We can get bandy wet. I'm telling you, the man and dummy correct. Don't worry, they're getting a big sliders on that. Check them out on the gram. You know what I'm trying to say, man? Make sure you get me. Make sure you're getting their things and involving yourself. Car, no, I'm not going to lie, this is saucy still. I can run with this.
Romeo Capelli.
Proper things.
Make sure you follow him on the socials.
Mm.
But this week, man's got something new.
Where we at, man? What you showing me?
Somebody called Bo Anderson.
Bo Anderson. Definitely ain't heard of him, sir.
I know. It's a woman.
Oh, okay. Definitely ain't heard of her.
I was saying, this thing's called New Wave.
Okay.
The man just came across this this tune. I believe it was last night. I thought, yeah, it's a good tune to react to. Mm. Especially in the conversation we've had in regards to pushing more female music out.
100%.
So, I think this is a good introduction to start on that path. This is DigiClock, Bo Anderson, New Wave. Let's get it in.
DigiClock. Okay, Bo. Is that earlier? Oh, yeah, it must be.
Yeah.
What you got for me, girl?
You like this one?
Last time I saw you, we were burning down. Wanted it then, but I don't need it now. Alright, alright. I see you rolling with the fake love. Don't need a fake, cause I got enough. A penny for your love is all that I would give. This time. All that I know is that this shit comes around, oh. Love. Wanted it then, but I don't need it now. I'm alright. I know you're thinking about my little black dress. say believe me, but I'm leaving now. Cause I'm alright, alright. All that I know is that this shit comes around, no.
Stop it there. Hey, this is some feel good music still. You know, you said that I'm dropping out the old dead weight.
Yeah.
On my new
moving
wave.
On to the ting.
Don't worry about nothing. Don't worry about you see me like the new waves right here. You get me? Like, she's dope still. And I probably feel this is like a, not a festival, but like a concert. You know what I'm saying? I will sing along to this still.
It reminds me, I'm getting the vibes of like a, it's like a soundtrack to a song for like one of them, college movies.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Find yourself in that. Yeah, I'm with the cool kids now. Jeez! My babes are soon on me. I definitely hear that on the radio, you get me? No, you're on
yeah,
the
yeah, for real.
Saying, jeez, new way, hey. You say, right now into the country, I'm on the way to my mansion, actually, isn't it?
Yeah, what's the COVID look up?
Come on. I'll be on the new wave too. Don't worry about nothing. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. I got that splat.
Yo, so that was Bo Anderson, new wave.
Crazy,
never heard
man.
Of an artist until yesterday. So I thought it would be one to react to.
Well, I found out, did you clock? Cameraman's flex. I don't know what this is.
And you know what, Joe? This is very lit. Drinks a lot.
It's definitely a deluxe drink. Way.
I got almost like a Jesse J vibes.
Do you know what's
very like.
I didn't even get Jesse J. For some reason, when I was listening, I was thinking end ups. Like, I was like, yo, this is what I used to like end ups for. It was like that feel good music. I don't know why. It was random. All them big songs that they had, them feeling alive and all that.
Yeah.
Not the random ones.
But I definitely got a Jesse.
Nah, she's cold, man. She's cold.
Bo Anderson, new wave.
Run it up, you get me. You know what to do. DigiClock sent you there, you get me. Make sure you let them know. Yo.
At this point of the show,
yeah.
I'd like to tell our wonderful viewers.
Tell them what
if you have not yet done so, please hit that subscribe button.
You get me? Check out all of our socials. In the boxes, square box, you get me? DigiClock Media,
mm-hmm.
Insta us some stuff you get on the posters, you get me?
Make sure you send any media related or music videos to the email below, which is
digiclock@gmail.com. Come on, Dolby.
Big up this week's sponsors, Romeo Capelle with
the
suave, very saucy. That's all I can say. It's very saucy.
Right.
And obviously,
come on, deluxe drinks. Swavy.
It's actually drinks deluxe.
Swavy. Don't worry about it.
It happens.
Come on, man. Sauce too much. You get me now. I'm appreciating these guys, though. I can definitely see this packed up in a little pouch on the way to
a setting.
You get me?
Carnival.
A little Max Barbecue in that. You get me?
Carnival combo.
I don't know if Carnival's going in, but I know Max Barbecue will go on at some point. As soon as they give us a little space, like Max, deal with it, man. But yeah, nah. After that, all I can say is, I'm real Jeffy, you already know what time it is. It's that time, you get me?
I'm Highbury Corner.
That was Digi Clock.
And we'll be back
for the next show. You know how it goes.
Yep, 3, 2, 1.